radio station broadcasting. You're welcome to start your own. Yeah, I could use some comfort.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. Radio communication intercepted.
E-17 to Gramercy. They'll be in the parking lot. And how the fuck they get their hands on so many guns? Raid on some JTF, I figure. But I'm not exactly losing sleep over it, you know?
More than you have now.
I don't know. Doesn't look like it's worth what I'm paying.
I don't apologize to no
one. We busted our asses getting this shit. Just pay up.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Got it.
have done it without you.
Thanks for your help. I think we can take it from here.
I'm not recognizing this.
Thank you.
I feel sick. This is very decent of you.
How you doing?
All available JTF near Gramercy. Rikers have taken over the Empire Autumn Hotel. We need all hands on deck.
Pretty bored out here. Careful what you wish for. Trouble's gonna find you. Do I look like I give a shit?
Come on.
I don't think they would have made it without you. Thanks for your help.
Hey, Boo. I'm sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I don't know what they tell you in there, but things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now. God, I wish I could talk to you. Please don't be mad at me, baby. I just want to keep Daniela inside until this blows over. You know she's so fragile. I'm so worried about her, baby. I'll die if something happens to her or happens to you. Please take care of yourself, baby. I'm really sorry. Don't be mad at me. I really hope you're okay. And I hope that I'll see you someday. Okay. Bye.
Take a look at what I got for you.
Up and out of New York. This is Rick Velasquez telling you it's time to get out of bed. Today's the day. Today's the very best you can. Or don't. It doesn't make no difference to me if you stay in bed.